Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah.
Like always, 3 laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
On your mark. Almost time to go. Ready? Go! Oh man, so close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
It's time for work. Let's get cracking. Gotcha. Today you gotta move cargo between warehouses. Gotcha. First take a crate from here over to warehouse number 8 and unload it there. Then take a crate from warehouse number 8 to warehouse number 18. You know where that is, right?
I take this to warehouse number 8. Then I take number 8 cargo to warehouse number 18.
Yep. But careful you don't get mixed up. The quota's written on the map.
I got it.
lunchtime, eh?
I'm gonna settle down and go straight. Gets me a real job, work hard, and marry her.
Marry? But she's too young.
Don't you know, Ryo? Girls can get married from 16.
But to Goro?
Well, Goro, he's not so bright, but he's got a heart of gold.
Yeah, but Goro...
Well, bro, be seeing you around.
See ya.
Good. ¥100 each. Maybe just one. It's the same one. I should try again. Changed my mind. Toy capsules, ¥100 each, huh? I should buy one.
This again? Maybe I should get another. This is cool. Maybe I should get another. Hey, what's this? I should try again. I'll pass. It's already this late? First, take the cargo to warehouse number 8. Then, go to warehouse number 18.
Mwah. It's them. Got a question. You know about the Long Zha?
What? What did you say?
You know.
I don't know! Hey!
Hey, wait!
Get rid of him!
You take the ladder!
Okay!
Watch it, idiot!
You!
It's them. Got a question. You know about the Long Zha?
What? What did you say?
You know.
I don't know!
Hey!
Hey, wait!
Ha! What? See ya, boy!
No! Hey, Bob, help!
I'll get rid of him.
You take the ladder.
Okay.
Ha! Watch it, idiot!
Ha!
When's the Long Zha?
I don't know.
I'll break your arm.
Stop! I ain't lying. Only the Mad Angel's boss knows.
Who is the boss?
It's Terry.
Terry?
Please, don't tell no one. I told you. Or they'll kill me. Please.
Where is he?
I don't know. Terry's real careful. Even I don't know where he's at.
Got your pay. Here.
Thank you.
No, wait.
Yes?
Someone came to see you earlier.
Really?
Yes, a young man in a suit. He asked me to give this to you.
Thanks. The Mad Angels are after you. Beware. Guizhan. Ah, the Long Zha. Maybe Master Chen knows about it.
Hazuki.
Master Chen, is Landi coming for the Long Zha?
Why do you know about Long Zha?
I got it out of the Mad Angels. So, is Landi coming?
Landi has nothing to do with the Long Zha.
Only the lowest Chiyo men members are involved.
But Terry and his gang have arranged transport for Landi to a ship.
He's acting as a guide for Landi, so as to ingratiate himself with the Chiyo men.
Terry and his gang already know about you. And that you're trying to stop the Long Zha.
The items we deal in are expensive. Paintings, calligraphy, antiques, gems. Terry's gang deals in contraband. The next big shipment is drugs.
If they get established, our market will be destroyed.
If our trade route is disturbed, it will cause trouble for us in China.
So, now you see. Go home before you get hurt.
I can't do that.
Someone as young as you should not be involved.
Tell me when the Long Zha is.
I cannot tell you. But if you can be patient and listen to my counsel, no harm will come to you.
Father!
As written in the letter to his father, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda. I will hear no more of this today.
Very well. I'll back off for now.
Your father would not have wanted you to throw your life away so senselessly.
Good. Getting any bites?
Hey, you fish too? You want to know the secret to fishing? Patience. That's all you need.
Mark, do you know of a man named Terry?
Nah, sure don't. Who is he?
I think he's the boss of the Mad Angels.
Terry? Sorry, man. Never heard of him.
It's alright. See ya. Anything?
Huh? Ain't caught a thing all day. I think I'm going to have to change my spot.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I'm a bit too busy now.
What is it?
Is the stand busy?
I also have to work on thinking up a new menu. So I guess you could say I'm fairly busy.
I see. I've got to go. I'll stop by later.
Okay, I'll see ya.
Do you have some business here?
No, never mind.
may I help you?
Yes.
Draw a ticket, please.
No prize.
Especially since you bought merchandise. Leo, may I help you?
Yes.
Draw a ticket, please.
No prize.
Especially since you bought merchandise.
Excuse me.
Yes? Let's see. You're that Hazuki boy.
Yes, you're.
Yes, yes, that's right. Nozomi is always talking about you.
I see. I should work on my moves. I'll lose my edge if I don't practice.
Oh,